next is fourth part. Rewrite the following groups into decimal in ascending order. Ascending order means smaller to greater, 0 to 9. Then first statement is 0.324, then 0.342, 0.243, then 0.234, 0.432, 0.423. First, that statement given. Firstly, check these all are like decimal or unlike decimal. Point firstly, their first digit in all, then point after 3, 3. There also 3, 3, 3. Then it means that given in like decimal. Now compare first number, point firstly. In all numbers, point firstly 0, 0 given. Next point after compare there 3, 3, 2, 2, 4, 4. It means these both statements are smaller. Then which one is smaller? Then point after 2, 2, then compare next number. There 3, therefore it means 0.234 is smaller. Then next 0.243. Next 0.324. Next 0.342. Next is 0.423. Next 0.432. That we write in ascending order. Next is second sum 8.77, then 8.07, 8.707, then 80.7, then 787.0, then 7078. Then that given in unlike decimal form. There one digit point firstly, there one, there two, there three. Then firstly convert into like decimal. 8.07, there 8.707, there make there 3, 3 numbers. Next is 80.7700, then there also 0, 0 is right. Next is 787.0, then right back side 0, 0s, 0, 0, 0, 0. Next is 7078 given, there decimal note given, it means 7078, back side decimal given. Then write one more 0, 0. Next, now which one is a smaller? There 0, 0, there again 0, there 0,